Now hold on, hold on, hold on. Forget it. He's fucking dead.
Oh yeah, poor bastard, man.
You are a fucking moron.
Whoa. Hey, I just spent the past few hours torturing a seemingly innocent guy to death, and I don't even know why I did it. So does that make me a fucking moron?